to encompass a 68% probability of including the actual mean, error bars should extend 0.5, 1, 1.5, or 2 standard error above and below the measured mean values. So 68% probability is 1 standard error above and below the measured mean value, which is answer choice B.